What's happening, Rollo?
What's up, Cool Breeze?
Hey, Pops.
Don't call me Pops.
Hey, Rollo, you look very hip, buddy.
Yeah, Jack, and these are just my slumming clothes.
Yeah, I saw a suit like that in the pawn shop over the slum.
Bro, Pops. Pops, this suit was tailor-made by a gentleman's tailor.
All right.
Yeah, wait till the gentleman find out his suit's missing.
Hey, would you dig yourself? Now, Rollo's a guest in our house.
It's okay, dude. I appreciate your old man's sense of humor. And Pops, just to show that there's no hard feelings, have a cigar.
Hey.
You didn't mix none of that Mexican parsley in here, did you?
Hey, wrong again, Pops. Hey, a pal of mine in the Navy got that out of Cuba. Hand rolled.
Yeah. A sailor friend of yours rolled a Cuban for his cigar.
Hey, Rollo, listen, man, we better split because it's about time to go. You know, we better get out of here.
Yeah, man, all them good-looking sisters be taking by the time we get there.
Hey, listen, why don't y'all take me down there where they got them good-looking sisters?
Hey, Pops, I'm sorry, but you're just a little bit too old. Hey, this is a place just for the brothers and the sisters.
Well, can't y'all take me down there and put me in the part where they got the mamas and the papas? You leave me here by myself, you're gonna have some bad luck.
Hey, why don't you watch some more TV or go to sleep or something?
Hey, Rollo, listen, what do you mean?
That you, Lamont?
Help! Help! It's a robber! Help! It's a burglar!
You Pops, that ain't nothing better than me. When I'm being robbed, I grab the nearest throat.
Hey, come on, you might still be alive.
You okay, Rollo?
Yeah, man.
Hey, look at this. Stuff from the house. There really was a burglar.
I told you it was some burglars.